Now, of course, computing needs will go far beyond the data center. And essentially, wherever there is data, compute will migrate to data. And so we are going and taking Azure to Azure Stack, to Azure IoT Edge, to Azure Sphere. This is that one ubiquitous distributed computing fabric. One programming model that is event-driven, serverless, so you can write an application that truly works across all of this. That, I believe, is the biggest unique thing that this ecosystem has as the world gets embedded with computing. Every use case out there is going to be powered by something like this. And you see this in the customer momentum. The brands, just this week, the announcements, all are reflective of how customers are really adopting. In fact, some of the most fascinating things is the new workloads that are pulling things like Azure Stack, Azure Sphere, Azure IoT, along with some of the most sophisticated AI-powered things that are happening in the cloud, is great to see. Walmart is using Azure as well as Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365. I mean, as you know, Walmart's Fortune 1. It's the biggest company in the world. They are innovating in retail. They have an amazing presence in offline, and they have good momentum in their online efforts with Jet and Walmart.com. And the interesting thing that they're trying to do is to make sure that they connect the two worlds for their customers. After all, what are every online merchant trying to do now? Trying to build offline. Whereas in the case of Walmart, they're connecting the two. And the ability for this ubiquitous computing fabric to be able to take IoT sensors in refrigerators in the store and reflect inventory online and then have pickup, those are the type of scenarios that we can enable